minutes. The caboose was on its side, wrapped up in this tarp. The only damage was one of the side steps came off. I have to re-glue that. And the rear end of the flat car came off, wedged by this piece of wood. It's all tangled up in the tarps. I'm only counting three tarps. There's another one over there. There should have been four tarps. And here we are again, 8 days later. This time I have the bridge in, but I stopped building the rail right here. How? How? How in the fuck did this happen? And that's like 4 or 5 inches deep. If that heavy ass train got into that water, it would push the mud down and it would be sitting at 4 or 5. And this is after I've already painted it. There's two tarps there.